NBA Commissioner Adam Silver in attendance for this game, and the Lakers. They're taking advantage of their schedule as of late, getting back into the playoff hunt. Get a steal here early from Rondo. He's looking back. Who does he want to give it to? It's going to be Brandon Ingram, who gives it back to LeBron James. Now it's Lonzo Ball finding LeBron for the vicious slam. The big baller, he knows where to pass that ball. Rookie Trae Young. He's going to launch from way downtown. He's got it. He doesn't even think about it. He just says, if I want to shoot it, I'm going to let it go. Quick step back, nothing but net again. Now he's going to go all the way to the basket and then bounce past it. I don't know what happened there. They just kind of forgot about him. They were like, that's a two. We don't care if you take a two. That's a deep splash for the rookie. He's pointing at the spot. He's trolling. Look at that celebration. That's a perfect release animation in 2K. Oh my goodness. Now he coughs it up. We're going the other way. Hart fakes the layup, gives it to Kyle Kuzma for the easy layup. It's a tie game. We're in the clutch officially. They're going to give it to Trae Young. He gets double teamed. He's going to get rid of it. And Vince Carter, the old man, takes the lead with the slam. LeBron James is at the free throw line in the clutch. Lakers down one. He misses the free throw, but Kuzma gets it back. They're scrambling. He's got it back. He throws it up. It's tip slammed by LeBron James, redeeming himself for missing the free throw. Hawks give it to the rookie Trae Young for the win. 2 seconds. He gets all the way to the basket. Gets rejected by Tyson Chandler at the buzzer. He's already making an impact for these Lakers. This was a great pickup for LeGM. I've got to let him talk a little bit more. We're going to fire, obviously, but we want them to make a threat, and then I'm going to let it fly. You know the rules.
Now, Fran, I ain't asking for much. Please, I am kind of desperate.